They definitely have a chance because they have the best quarterback to me right now in Aaron Rodgers.
In the league right now?
And I think he's top three at least. He's at least top three in the league.
We
so,
agree on that.
You know, Los Angeles Rams, they are undefeated, but what quarterbacks have they really been facing that's really, you know, top 10 worthy, or at least upper echelon? I'm just being honest. You know, they have some blowouts and everything like that, but the teams that struggle with, say, the Seattle Seahawks, they won 33-31. Russell Wilson had a great game against them. Kirk Cousins, a lot of weapons, just like the Green Bay Packers have. I know a lot of people don't believe that, but Kirk Cousins, the Vikings, Stephon Diggs, Adam Thielen, Kyle Rudolph, threw for over 400 yards that game, put up 31 points. Aaron Rodgers, Devontae Adams, Jimmy Graham, Randall Cobb. I'm just saying, I think it's going to be a tough game. However, the Green Bay defense is not that good. So, and Los Angeles Rams offense is one of the best in the league. Todd Gurley is honestly, to me, an MVP candidate this year so far. I'm going to say 34-24 in L.A., but I think Aaron Rodgers will still have a good field day.
Okay, I also have L.A. in this one, but I disagree with you a little bit. I think it'll be a little bit more. The margin will be wider, 31-17. First of all, let's talk about Todd Gurley, the MVP right now. The guy that it looks like 2-3 times a game, he's scoring touchdowns. Either it's through the air or running the football. Packers are 20th against the run, Sean. Guess what that means? A lot of Todd Gurley, he's going to eat. I say 25-30 carries, and then you're going to see golf. What he's going to do, he's going to hit him with that play-action pass. He's going to go deep. The weapons on the Rams are some of the best in the league. Watch out for Woods. I think he might score. Brandon Cooks, healthy. Guess what? He's going to make some plays. This Packers defense is going to get exposed. I do believe Aaron Rodgers, he'll make a couple plays. But look, Aaron Donald, Dominican Sue.
They got
guys up front who are going to bring that pressure on him. I don't think he's going to be able to run and have a field day and get that protection. It's not going to be enough. His wide receivers aren't as good as what you named on Minnesota. So I believe the Rams, they'll continue with this undefeated streak. They'll go to 8-0. That's one of the best teams.
We shall see. But again, Green Bay, look, I understand, Aaron Rodgers doesn't have a lot of help, this and that.
Have they looked that great offensively this year?
I mean, they haven't.
We're going off past reputation.
But they've still gotten the job done. Aaron Rodgers just still did what he had to do with those weapons. Devontae Adams, to me, I know I say top 10 a lot. I think Devontae Adams is still a top – I think he's a top 10 receiver. He had 150 yards and over 10 receptions one game. Look, I'm just saying, but Jansen, like I said, Los Angeles Rams defense – and looking a little overrated this year so far. You just got to be honest. I mean, the teams they've been blowing out, the San Francisco 49ers, really, they barely beat the Denver Broncos, who, let's just be honest, in turmoil right now. Struggled against the Seattle Seahawks. Struggled against the Minnesota Vikings. So, look, I'm pretty sure Aaron Rodgers is better than those two quarterbacks.
Minnesota's a good team, though.
They're a good team.
But hold on one second. Aaron Rodgers doesn't have the same weapons that Kirk Cousins has, does he?
I mean, it's close enough.
We'll see.
Jimmy Graham's better than Kyle.
But what I'm saying is I look at the schedule. I look at the teams Green Bay played. Okay, look at the losses. They lost to the Redskins. They lost to Detroit. Who has this team beat that's really that good? Sean, they're 3-2-1. Is that great to anybody?
I mean,
I'm going to ask the producer after the show. Is that great?
I think it'll be a big test.
Okay, we'll see. But anyways, we agree. We act like we don't agree. We agree. The Rams are going to win the game. He has him by a field goal. I have him by at least
34-24, 10 points.
Oh, 10 points. Excuse me. But I have it by at least two touchdowns.